170 cranks and move the wing about 3/8 of an inch forward, maybe 1/4 inch forward. And put a little more right rudder wedge in there. Hopefully it won't circle quite as tightly. Launch. It's flying a little too fast. That's very nice. Slow down a little. That's how it ought to be flying. Circling quite so much. Touch. Flight time's directly proportional to the number of cranks, it looks like.